With enhanced AI previews, you can find the best shot from a series in seconds. No more tedious clicking or endless zooming. Hi everyone, hope you're doing well. In this video, we're gonna be taking a look at the new enhanced AI previews and how we can use them in the manager module. Let's dive in. All right, so we have a photo open in the preview module, and you can see the AI close-ups right here in the middle bar. And this is a feature you're probably familiar with already, but right now we've added several new options. And what are these new options? Well, you can find AI close-ups for faces, people, animals, birds, vehicles, and even airplanes right here in the dropdown. And this is gonna be a much smarter way of viewing the most important parts of your photo without that tedious clicking, zooming, and searching for those specific objects or details. So let's see it in action. AI close-ups for faces were already in Zoner Studio, but hidden under AI previews. And just to be sure, let's go over how they're used. When comparing multiple group photos, this feature shows you the close-ups of all the faces. You don't have to manually zoom in and scroll around the preview, and one click is all it takes to see if someone blinked or looked away. AI close-ups for people detects the entire figure, even at a distance. Again, you don't have to zoom in, just click people under AI close-ups and you'll see the entire person immediately. AI close-ups for animals are great for pet photos. Normally, the preview centers on the frame without specifying the subject, but with animals selected, it jumps straight to the dog. Then there's AI close-ups for birds, which is handy for picking the sharpest photo from a series of birds in flight. AI close-ups for vehicles detect any mode of transport from bicycles to trucks. And if you're shooting a race, you can select the sharpest photo in no time. And like with AI close-ups for people, you can quickly view cars or motorcycles far out in the background without needing to zoom. And airplanes get their own category. New AI close-ups are great for photos with multiple subjects like people and animals. Just select faces and animals and click AI close-ups to instantly see close-ups of both faces and pets. By clicking the bottom row of preview with the dog, I see only the dog. And since the dog was my main subject, I can now rate the photo using stars based on this close-up, speeding up the entire selection process. And let's click again to see previews of both. With smart AI close-ups in Zoner Studio, you'll see what matters most right away. And if you haven't had a chance to try out the software yet, you'll find a link in the description that allows you to try it out 7 days for free. Take care.